Hi everyone, welcome to Arpita Sharma classes. I am Arpita Sharma, your educator, and today we are going to start with the Sangam period or the Sangam age. आज की क्लास में हम संगम पीरियड या संगम एज जिसको हम कहते हैं ये तैयार करने वाले हैं. दिस टॉपिक इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फ्रॉम जीएस पेपर वन मेंस पर्सपेक्टिव एंड प्रीलिम्स पर्सपेक्टिव. टुडेज टॉपिक इज गोइंग टू कवर बोथ प्रीलिम्स एंड मेंस. वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज संगम पीरियड, व्हाट इज संगम एज, व्हाट इज द लैंडस्केप ऑफ संगम पीरियड, व्हाट वॉज द रिलीजन इन द संगम पीरियड, एंड व्हाट आर द एम्पायर्स दैट आर कवर्ड इन द संगम पीरियड. The PDF of this lecture you will be getting it on our Telegram channel. हमारे Telegram channel पे आपको lecture का PDF भी easily मिल जाएगा, तो वहाँ से आप download कर सकते हो. So let's start the session without any delay. Now before we start the session, here's a small announcement for all of you. As you can see that in 2021 the exam is going to be conducted. UPSC CSE 2021 is coming very very close, and you have 6 months remaining. Almost 27 weeks you have to cover the prelims portion. Now Unacademy has launched ultimate GS batches for all of you, a crash course, a batch for your preliminary examination that is starting from 28th of December. So if you have started your preparation now, then also you can clear the prelims exam. If you enroll in this batch, you will be guided and you will be given a proper strategy. Courses are designed in a manner which will help you to cover the entire syllabus of prelims 2021 in a very consolidated manner. And there will be prelims test series also, regular test series will be there so that you can practice what you are learning daily. And these educators, India's top educators like Mrunal Patel sir, retired IRS officer Rakesh Verma sir, Abdesh Singh sir, then we have G. Rajput sir who is an ex-IPS officer. So all the, you know, civil servants are also there on Unacademy Plus to guide you how to carry forward your preparation, how to go with your preparation in the coming 6 months. Also, if you are preparing for 2022 or 2023, 1 year and 2 year batches have been launched by Unacademy, and all these batches are starting from 28th of December. Batches are in Hindi also, English also, and bilingual language also. 3 separate batches have been prepared. You will be given notes also. You will be given PDF also, prelims test series, mains question and answer series. Everything will be provided on Unacademy Plus. This is the one-stop, you know, you can say solution for all of you for your preparation of UPSC CSE. Also, you can get 10% discount on your Unacademy Plus subscription if you use this code Sharma20. अगर आप ये code Sharma20 use कर सकते हो, करते हो यहाँ पर, तो आपको 10% का discount भी मिल जाएगा आपके Plus के subscription पर. So the link is given below in the description box. Do not forget to join Unacademy Plus, use this code Sharma20 and avail 10% discount. So let's start with the Sangam age or Sangam period. When we talk about the Sangam period is also known as Sangam age, or you can call it third Sangam period. It is the period of history of ancient Tamil Nadu, Kerala and parts of Sri Lanka, and it covers 3rd century BCE to 3rd century CE. It was named after the famous Sangam academics, you know, of poets and scholars centered in the city of Madurai. तो उस वक्त 3rd century BCE से 3rd century CE तक जितने भी आपके पोएट्स थे, स्कॉलर्स थे, वो मदुराई के रीजन में रहते थे, और उन्हीं के नाम पर कलेक्टिवली संगम, संगम मींस कंसोलिडेशन, संगम मींस यूनिटी, यूनियन ऑफ ऑल दी स्कॉलर्स, ऑल दी पोएट्स, राइट? सो द यूनियन इज नोन एज संगम. सो दैट इज वाई दिस संगम एज रिप्रेजेंट्स द एज ऑफ लिटरेचर, एज ऑफ कल्चर, एज ऑफ पोएम. पॉइंट क्लियर हो रहा है सभी को यहाँ तक? इट्स अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ योर यू नो हिस्ट्री पोर्शन, या आपके हिस्ट्री पोर्शन के लिए बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट है. एंड द संगम एज ऑल्सो रेफर्स टू द पीरियड व्हेन मोस्ट ऑफ द तमिल लिटरेचर वॉज कम्पोज बाय अ बॉडी ऑफ तमिल स्कॉलर्स पोएट्स इन 3 सक्सेसिव लिटरेरी गैदरिंग्स कॉल्ड संगम. द संगम एज, you know, is a historical age, very ancient age, and you should understand the meaning of Sangam. Sangam means association. Here it refers to Tamil Sangam, association of Tamil poets, which flourished in the ancient history of South India. These Tamil poets composed the Sangam literature, and period in which it was composed is known as Sangam. Point clear ho gaya? Now I guess it is clear what is Sangam. Okay, now why it is known as Sangam age. So what is the Sangam period? As you can see, Sangam age is the period of 1st century to the end of 2nd century. There were 3 Sangams conducted in ancient South India called Muchungam. So 3 Sangams the. Sangams means association. There were 3 associations which were formed in the South India. And these Sangams prospered under the royal patronage of Pandya kings of Madurai. So over here Madurai, yahan par aap dekh sakte ho, ye Madurai hai. You can take your map and mark it in the map also. This area of Madurai, which belongs to Pandya's ruling ship, here the Sangams were composed, the Sangams were prospered, and 3 dynasties ruled during the Sangam age, that were the Cheras, Cholas and Pandyas. So over here you can see these are Chera, Chola and Pandyas. These were the 3 dynasties which ruled during the Sangam period. So when we talk about the Chera, Chola and Pandyas, what you have to study for prelims is, you have to understand that the Cheras, they were located in the present day city of Kerala. Okay? And the ancient capital of Cheras were Vanji. The important ruler of Cheras were Cheran Senguthuvatan. Okay? And also the Cholas, they are located in the present day Tamil Nadu. Then your ancient capital of Cholas was Urayur or Puhar. Then important ruler of Cholas were Karyakal. Pandyas, they are located in the present day Tamil Nadu. Then the ancient capital of Pandyas was Madurai. An important ruler of Pandyas is Nedun Chilliyan. The important ports in this time period were, these are the ports, Musiri Tondi, then Kaveri Patnam, Muziris, Korkai or Kaveri. And the emblem, that means a symbol, right? The symbol contained the images of bow and arrow in Chera's empire, tiger's image in Chola's empire, and carp's image in Pandya's. Carp are kind of fishes, okay? So Sangam period is the history, it is a period in the history of ancient southern India, which is known as Tamilakalam. Okay, Tamilakam. So this is the ancient South India. It is named after the Sangam academies of poets and scholars, which used to live in the Madurai region. Okay, and the Sangam age constitutes an important chapter in the history of South India. Jo ye Sangam hai na, Tamil Nadu mein isko hum kya bolte the? It is Academy of Tamil Poets, and in ancient Tamil Nadu, it was known as Muchungam. This is very important for prelims. These Sangams flourished under the royal patronage of Pandyas. So, kaun se raja the jinke under these Sangams famous hue the? Pandyas. The first Sangam, that is the first association, was held at Madurai. The second Sangam, that is the second association, was held at Kapadapuram. Okay? Then the third Sangam, it was held at Madurai. It was founded by Mudathi Ruman. Okay? It was attended by large number of poets. Now these are Sangams, associations, meetings, groupings, which were conducted to discuss the poems, the literary works, the literature, etc. And the Tamil country was ruled by 3 dynasties at that time, Chera, Chola and Pandyas. And the military administration or the internal and foreign trade of Sangam age was very well organized. You have to keep this in mind. Okay, aage badhte hain, let's move forward. Now this is a current affair oriented article which I saw in the, you know, on the website, on the web. So ye bahut hi important point hai, ye web pe diya gaya hai. Carbon samples which were collected from Kizadi, the Sangam era site, it has been found to belong to 580 BC according to accelerator mass spectrometry dating results. So abhi tak humne carbon dating padha tha. Now another type of technology has come up which is known as mass spectrometry dating. So what is mass spectrometry dating? So this is also known as accelerator mass spectrometry, that is AMS. Now this type of dating involves accelerating the ions to extraordinarily high kinetic energies followed by mass analysis. Although more expensive than the radiometric dating, AMS dating has higher precision and needs small sample sizes. Okay, so this is very very important. Now let's move forward. Ab iska advantage kya hota hai? That it requires small sample size. Theek hai? We know that radiocarbon dating, it's a very destructive process. But this AMS type system, mass spectrometry dating system, is not very destructive. So this suggests that urbanization of Wagai plains happened earlier than thought. Right? So this is considered to be, this according to this study, the Sangam age is considered to be the most ancient age. Okay, now we have found key revolutions, that is the Tamil Brahmi script originated in the 6th century. So you can say that people were either literate or at least they knew how to write. Then Tamil Brahmi letters found were inscribed when the pot was wet or after the pot became dry. So that shows the literacy levels. People were very literate. They knew that if we write on the wet pot, after it dries off, the inscription will be permanent. Now agrarian society tha, theek hai, skeletal of cow, ox, buffalo, sheep, goat, nilgai has been found. Then there were good quality materials were used for buildings. For example, 80% silica were used, 7% lime white was used, 97% of the lime was used. Plus people had very high standard of living also, theek hai, during the Sangam age. This has been found about the Sangam age. So this is very important for art and culture. So we have studied finally, हमने अभी तक पढ़ा है संगम एज के यू नो सोसाइटी कैसी थी, संगम एज की क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ कैसी थी. नाउ द लिटरेचर विच इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर प्रीलिम्स. सो द संगम लिटरेचर इंक्लूड्स तोलका पियम, एट्टू टो गई, पाटू पट्टू, पाथी ने किल कानाकू एंड टू एपिक्स नेम्ड एज सिला पाथिकरम एंड मानी मेघलाई. नाउ तोलका पियम इज ऑथर्ड बाय तोलका पियर एंड इट इज द अर्लीस्ट तमिल लिटरेरी वर्क. ठीक है, इट्स अ तमिल ग्रामर. Then Ethu Togai, it consists of 8 works. There are 8 books in this particular category. Then Pattu Pattu, it consists of 10 works. There are 10 books. You do not have to remember the name of the books. You just have to remember Pattu Pattu name and Ethu Togai. It's a combination of 8 books and Pattu Pattu is a combination of 10 books. Then Pathi Ne Kil Kanaku, it contains 18 books on ethics and morals. And the two epics, Silapathikaram, it is written by Ilango Adigal and Mani Meghalai is written by Sitalai Satanar. Okay, so it talks about Sangam society, Sangam polity, etc. So these are the important, you know, topics that you have to study in the Sangam age. These important topics hai. And then of course, if you have history optional, you have to study about Chola, Pandya and Chera Empire as well, right? So this was all for Sangam Age. I hope you enjoyed the class. If you enjoyed it, do not also forget to subscribe to Unacademy Plus. The batches are starting from 28th of December. And you can get 10% discount if you use this code SHARMA20. Agar aap ye code use karte ho na SHARMA20, to easily aapko 10% ka discount bhi mil raha hai plus ke subscription par. So do not forget to subscribe to Unacademy Plus as well. The link is given below in the description box. Thank you.